His name is Jacob. In the Hebrew Bible, he is one of the founding patriarchs of the Jewish faith. But Jacob's character seems deeply flawed.
It's very unflattering to think that Jacob, who in the end will give his name to the Jewish people, begins his career by cheating his old blind father.
Why did God choose such a man for so magnificent a destiny? Jacob's life is filled with mysteries. What was the real nature of Jacob's ladder? These are but a few of the mysteries of the Bible.
We are
my name,
Jacob.